to the back to the tree island. This no more the garden stick. I'm gonna go ahead and barricade the area, the tree island. Why? Because if you come here, guys, you see the bulbs are coming up. You have to come close to see them here. And also here is a lot of bulbs that are coming up online. You can see them coming up. You see them? So what I want to do, try to barricade the area. This way nobody can go in here and damage the bulbs. So I have this thing with me. You can see some. Right here, you see a lot. The close, you see them. So, have this, so I'm gonna go ahead and use this. Also, I have a rope with me. So I'm gonna use this to barricade the area. And using my rope as well. I just going to go ahead and gauge. I'm not going to measure. So that's far from here, because it's a heavy traffic area here. So therefore, they're going to put some here. Because here you can see the hyacinth coming up as well. So they took it from here. It's a nice day today. It's 60 degrees today, guys. Can you read that? To eyeball everything. Okay. So now everything in, they'll go ahead and use the grip and pull it around and take it from here. Okay, and go around. Okay, this way. Okay. Go ahead and barricade the area. I think I have enough rope to go around. asking Barrett City for the in spring, there'll be nice bare flower here. Okay, so we're all done, guys. Thank you again, and see you next time in my next video. Bye, guys. Bye-bye.